So this is a chain link fence, and this is her office in here. So she wanted to cover her chain link fence, obviously, because right behind it, I didn't really think she needed to cover anything because it's so full back here. But we used these Caliandras, which are lovely. They're called powder puffs. Look at all these balls of goodness. Love them. And we bought 15 gallons, and they're trellised already. As you can see, this wood trellis. But they're starting to grow off the trellis. As you can see, we're never gonna let them get too much taller than this because we have our stolen view and we have this view. It's a really good plant and it goes in shade. It can take both, but it likes a little bit of shade. That didn't answer all your questions. There is another video on my page about Caliandra powder puff. And you can go check